Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add music for your video in TikTok browser or PC. So let's get started. So for this method I'm going to show you in Google Chrome, and the disclaimer is that I'm not sure if this method is going to work in other browsers, and in Google Chrome it works for me. So the first thing is you need to make sure that you have updated your Google Chrome to the latest version. So for making sure that, go to settings and go to about Chrome, and if you are having any updates over here it will automatically update. So in my case I'm having the latest version. So now back to our TikTok page. I've just signed it with my TikTok account and this is my profile page, and to the rightmost top you'll be having upload. Just click this and you'll be getting the normal upload screen, and just upload the video that you want. So once that video is uploaded completely, to the top you'll be having this option called as edit video. So if I just click this, and here we can add all the music or sounds that are available in our TikTok, similar to the mobile upload that we do. So if I just, you know, play this sound. So if you like this sound, you can just click on use, and this sound will be added over here, and you can even like place and edit that sound based upon your video. At what position should that music come? So if I just now play this, so you saw that, right? That music is coming in my video over there. And you can even search for any music if you have the name, and if you like any music you can just bookmark it and you will be having it in the favorites. So once you are done setting the music and adjusting the volume and stuff, you can just click on save edit. And now if I go here and play my video, you saw that, right? I'm having the music added inside TikTok itself. So you don't need to manually add it outside and upload it. So this is how basically you add music to your TikTok video. And I don't know if this method works in all the browsers or even in TikTok desktop. If you know any other way, you can comment it down. And that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.